to the didgeridoo. It's like a percussive like rhythm that I've just like had in my head ever since I was like can remember. Pretty much about since I was like 5, I just started like playing this with my hands and stuff. And I'm gonna have to do my clapsticks a little different tonight, so it sounds great. See, it's all slipping over there. Sorry. Okay, so here we go. This one's called Since I Was 5.
Thank you. The friend that taught me had like been to Australia, owned like 5. His family was like loaded. My family was poor.
So you didn't play Eridu?
No, so it was a good skill lost for a while. So then it took like literally 16 years, like a decade and a half plus one, to get back into it. But yeah, now I've been back into it for like about 4 years. So.
What are you doing with the fine craft of didgeridooing? What is that verb I'm looking for?
That's like didgeridooing.
Okay, yeah. Cool. I'm fine with that. So where are you gonna go with your doing?
I've actually just recorded a couple songs with an artist called Zeb the Spy from Cairo, and he's in a band with they're called the Brooklyn Gypsies, and like I'm gonna have a few like didge tracks coming out on that for show.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Do you have any of your, while we're here and we're doing our shameless plugging, give me your internet, where can we find your recording? You got any on there?
Yeah, so it's Jason Stoehr, and it's a weird German spelling, like S-T-O-E-H-R, and you can just like find me on SoundCloud for now. I just don't have anything out CD-wise and stuff yet, but I'm working on it.
Beautiful.
Tonight was like, can I just say one thing really quick? I did some of the craziest stuff last week, and my arms are so exhausted. There's like, I have a 20-pound didge up here. This, the biggest one that I played first, I actually helped build that, and like, that thing weighs 20 pounds, and like, I was doing some like crazy white people highlining, and I don't know, who here, raise your hand if you know what highlining is. One person in the back, great. Woo! This dude. like highlining, for those of you who don't know, is like slacklining, you know, like walking 1-inch webbing up high. So it's high lining where you're anchored in all safe, and you know, you go to like a mountain or whatever, in between two mountains or whatever, through a valley, and you just walk it, and that's what I was doing. You know, like,
you do that
like totally.
Well, hey, so
that's all I wanted to say, because that's why. And I'm a little tired, but that's all. I just wanted to preface that with my many mistakes tonight, because I'm very tired and like falling asleep at the didge wheel almost.
You want to find this didgeridooing, or any of the other doings that Jimbo has on? You can find this at youtube.com. Jimbo Jitsu. It's been a Fab World production. Thanks a lot, dude.